Ever since Daniel Kahneman and Amos Tversky formalized the concept of cognitive bias in 1972, most empirical evidence has given credence to the claim that our brain is incapable of improving our decision-making abilities. Scientists regularly remind us of the many ways cognitive biases interfere with the choices we make. There have been over 50 Forbes articles linked to this scientific research focus in the past year alone. Cognitive bias has practical ramifications beyond private life, extending to professional domains including business, military operations, political policy, and medicine. Some of the clearest examples of the effects of bias on consequential decisions feature the influence of confirmation bias on military operations. Confirmation bias, that is the tendency to conduct a biased search for an interpretation of evidence in support of our hypotheses and beliefs, has contributed to the downing of Iran Air Flight 655 in 1988 and the decision to invade Iraq in 2003. Decisive breakthrough, however, our latest field study, published by Psychological Science in September 2019, suggests that one-shot debiasing training can significantly reduce the deleterious influence of cognitive bias on decision-making. We conducted our experiment in a field setting that involved 290 graduate business students at one of Europe's top business schools, HEC Paris. In our experiment, a single training intervention reduced bias decision-making by almost a third. Our results could have far-reaching consequences for everyday choices, but also for crucial and high-stakes decisions. At a military level, it could help avoid some of the deadly errors the U.S. Armed Forces committed in the past. As American author and educator Ben Yagoda pointed out in his compelling article in The Atlantic last year, without confirmation bias, the U.S. may not have believed Iraq possessed weapons of mass destruction and decided to invade Iraq in 2003. As the official 2005 report to George W. Bush put it, the disciplined use of alternative hypotheses could have helped counter the natural cognitive tendency to force new information into existing paradigms. Effective debiasing training. The results of our 2019 paper, led by professors Anne Lores. The research focuses on one particular training intervention, which had produced large and long-lasting reductions of confirmation bias, correspondence bias, and the bias blind spot in the laboratory. The intervention was originally created for the Office of the Director of National Intelligence and was designed to reduce bias in U.S. government intelligence analysts.